because after paying money himself, he can give you a kg of carrots. Why he will not give you free? Because he has worked hard to grow the carrots in the fields. So yesterday itself we had learnt about the GK part, that is in a farm. So farmer grows the crops. So what do the farmers do? Whatever they grow in the field, they come and sell in the market. So you buy goods or you buy things by paying money. So money is important. So what are the other names for money? Can anybody tell what are the other names for money? Money matte hesaragalannu duddu antiri, rokka antiri. How then? Cash antiri, currencies, they are converted. Then you call as amount. So if you don't have present when you go out and you need some amount, the amount is less with you and you want to buy something and you the amount is less. So how do you borrow to your friend? Can you lend me some amount? Sab duddana lend maartiri. So even money has other names called as currency, cash and amount. So you should all know this. It is a general thing to know. So here on the page number 79, they have asked you to identify the coins, right? Here are some coins and notes. Hope so you all have seen the coins also and notes also. So here it is a 1 rupee coin and they have given both the faces, the front and the back. So you have to identify by seeing both up and down, front face and back face, and you have to write the amount like what I have written here. It is 1 rupee coin. Here it is 50 paise coin. So in the same manner you have to identify the coins and write the coins value. Okay, and here down there are notes, some notes like 50 rupees, 20 rupees. Before you had 1 rupee note, 2 rupee note, then later on 5 rupees, 10 rupees, 20, 50, 100, 2000, 500. Okay, so here they are the notes. Write the place value of the notes. So this is your worksheet part and you have to do it at home. Next is how many rupees in all. So here what happens, you have to know the value of the note. What is the cost of each item? So if you want to buy ice cream, value of money, value of money. Here the coins, what you have to do is you have to count and write the value of the ice cream. What is the cost of the ice cream? So here the cost of ice cream is 30. What you do? You add 10 and coins 5 rupees each. So this totally, when you add these all three, you get the amount of rupees 30. So you have to write this here as 30. So when you go to the shop and you want to buy peanut shenga, so what do you do? It costs 20 rupees. They have given you here 10 plus 10 is 20, right? In the same manner, popcorn, when you go to cinema halls, in the interval break, what you do? You go and get popcorns, right? So popcorn costs 15 rupees. So here only you have coins. So there is 2 rupee coins, 5 rupee and 1 rupee coin. If you add this totally, if you add this all the coins, you get amount of 15 rupees. It equals you to 15 rupees. So you have to write this like what I have written. Okay. So this is exercise 10.2. You have to add the amount and write the value of those things given in the worksheet part. The cost is 17 rupees for sugar candy. So here by mistakely I have done 5 rupees, 2 notes, right? Here this is 5 plus 5, 10. Then a coin of 5 rupee and a coin of 2 rupee. So when you add 5 rupees plus 5 rupees plus this is the coin 5 rupees, these are notes, plus 2 rupee coin. So what is the total when you add 5 plus 5 is 10, 10 plus 5 15, 15 plus 2 is 17 rupees. So the sugar candy costs 17 rupees. So in the same manner, when you buy the tea packet of 250 gram, so what you do, what the cost is 41 rupee. So I have circled here. I will take 20 rupees plus 10 rupees note, a 2 rupee, here it is 1 rupee. So 20 rupees, 10 rupees, 10 rupee coin and 1 rupee coin. So what is the cost here? If you add this, it is 41. Here in the same way, if you buy a dal packet, so it is for half kg packet. So the cost is 35. I have taken 20 rupees note, 10 rupees note and a 5 rupee coin. If you have 50 rupees, if you don't have 35 rupees, change. You give the vendor 50 rupees, the shopkeeper 50 rupees. So what is the amount you get back out of 50 rupees when you give pay for the dal 35 rupees? What is the amount you get back? What is the change you get back? You get back 15 rupees from the rupees 50, you get 15 rupees back. So this is also a worksheet part. You have to do it at home. Do it at home. This is also very easy. There is no need to explain more. But here on the exercise 10.3, how many rupees back I just told you. Here you can see the apple cost column, please fill it in here. So Ratan International School has organized a food festival class to put up a stall of Delhi chaat. Look at the menu chart and answer the questions. So here what has happened? One school has organized a food festival and they have kept all types of chaats like bhel puri, shir puri, pani puri, then mixed chaat, chutney puri, dahi vada, everything. And they have given the rates for the each chaat here. You can see. Here is the chart of the Delhi chaat items and here the rates are there. So what you have to do is, you have to, Tanushree bought dahi puri. She gave 20 rupees. How much amount did she get back? So what happened? Tanushree bought dahi puri, right? Tanushree has bought dahi puri. And what is the cost of dahi puri? Dahi puri cost 50 rupees. What has happened? Tanushree worksheet part. You have to do this at home. Do it at home, page number 63. Okay.